Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, they've got a good front three and a solid back five, but with only two in midfield, they could get overrun. It'll be interesting to see who comes in to support them, if anybody.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre-forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And they kick off here. Mourahmetyan. Paulinho. Sherif Ndiaye. Has a go. Superb block. An alert piece of defending. Paulinho. He takes aim. And saved by the keeper. And played short. Deep delivery. And problem solved for now. Well, so many positives where the hosts are concerned, and one positive, Stuart, is a watertight defence.
Well, they've been so solid at the back, whether it's in front of their own fans or away from home. I think it comes down to communication. They're just so well drilled and organised. Hopefully for the neutrals, they do concede the first one today.
Now delivering that deep cross, and foiled only by the crossbar. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Crossing possibilities. The delivery. And clears his lines. Long-range effort. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Trying to pick out a teammate. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. Oh,
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. But the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Enrique Dorado. Oh, great defending. Mojapa Mourahmetyan. And teammates to play it to. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the counter-attack is on, options available.
Liu.
So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Who's going to get on the end of it? And good work to deny the chance. The corner kicks keep on coming. And over comes the corner. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. Closing down well. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Paulinho. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back underway here into the second half. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Wang Shenqiao. Dangerous looking attack. And a chance to level it. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Showing good defensive judgment.
Can he finish? And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Adrian Mierzejewski. Well, you can sense the threat is there. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Ndiaye, breaking at pace.
Can he make it count? It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Enrique Dorado. A very timely interception. Well, no stopping him.
It should be! In it goes! To reduce the deficit! Still very much alive and kicking!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Sherif Ndiaye. He's given it straight to the opposition. Can he find the right pass? He has time to play it over.
Big chance to get them on terms. The save was a good one.
And the substitution will occur now. He's driven in the corner. It might still be problematic. Not a time for cool heads. An alert piece of defending. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Paulinho. 5 minutes left. Chance to do damage. The supporters want to see him have a go. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Plenty of support here. Is this the moment? And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Oh, he's given the ball away. And continues his run. Oh, a vital interception. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, they've been great defensively, as we know, but it was all about their front players today. Their movement, awareness of space, and speed of thought was just too much for their opponents. They could have won this by a lot more.